While Wrike is a project management solution, it's also great at helping you track recruiting activities efficiently. See how easily we can arrange this. When a new candidate comes in, I add him to the applicant's folder as a new task. I also copy and paste his resume into the task description and drag and drop his cover letter to attach and assign the task to my recruitment assistant, Jenny. After Jenny reads the new resume, she decides which positions the applicant may fit. In the folder called Job Openings, we keep all our open positions. In this case, John Brown fits two positions simultaneously, QA Engineer and Technical Support Agent. So Jenny tags him with both positions for now. When I want to see how many candidates we have for a specific position, I simply click on its tag and immediately see the full list of applicants. To see a list of applicants for a group of positions, say all engineering jobs, use the Show Descendants button. To make it easy to find an urgent job opening at one glance, mark this folder with a different color. Besides the positions, Jenny adds the second tag to all applicants in the list, their status in the recruitment process. By clicking on each folder with a status, we can see the list of applicants at each stage and have a clear picture of what the next step should be. Scheduled for an interview, waiting for approval, hired. You can easily create folders corresponding to the statuses you use in your workflow as well. As John Brown is scheduled for an interview, Jenny tags the task with the appropriate tag and adds Matthew Smith, who will conduct the interview, into the assignees list, so that the task appears on his dashboard as well. Then Jenny clicks on the Included In field to remove the outdated tag. If John Brown is lucky enough to pass all our recruitment stages, she will tag him as Hired and mark the task as completed. Since I've copied the entire resume into the description, Jenny can easily find applicants by entering their skills into the search field. To find a particular applicant, she simply goes to the applicants folder and types the keyword or uses an asterisk to search by part of the word. Wrike searches in task titles, descriptions, and attachments names. In Wrike, you can slice and dice all the data about all the applicants and job openings you have, always having the piece you need at your fingertips.